horsemen down the rivers and ridges of time. They tell me the days of the horseman are over. A new generation rides stallions of steel. Trail bikes and trucks replace Teamster and Rover. Shod hooves have made way for the rubber clad wheel. Then who are these phantoms, all shouting and singing, who stand at my stirrup and trouble my rest? And why is the thunder of hoofbeats still ringing on every lost wind that blows out of the west? Do I ride with a vanishing horseman on a track covered over by time? Is their glory all gone? Do the echoes live on? Only hear in the beat of my rhyme. Stock horses wheel in the memory's muster and race with the scrubbers through Gilgai and Bow. Stride through the drafting camps, flurry and fluster, while stout-hearted drafts hold the wagon and plow. When the big mobs are rolling from the Gulf to the Murray, there are horsemen behind them and one at the head. And the stout-hearted whalers, their grim riders carry to the wells of Bathsheba through hailstones of lead. As I ride with a vanishing horseman, like saddle proud knights on parade, and the hooves sing a song like a pulse beating strong from the heart of the nation they made. Then I stand in my stirrups, I see them around me, the sons and the daughters of riders of old. Many still ride in the hidden back country, or draft on the stock camps as fearless and bold. And thoroughbreds thunder on turf that is greener, the ringers ride high in the rodeo thrills. And the kids with their ponies in the showground arena, the glory of horsemanship lives with us still. And while ever the spirit still lingers, as long as the southern stars climb, we will ride with a vanishing horseman on a track growing deeper with time. Do I ride with a vanishing horseman on a track covered over by